This is the Sam Key Building, or commonly known now as the Jack Chow Insurance Building. This building is slated as the skinniest commercial building in the world. As you can see, the Guiness Book of World Records and City of Vancouver plaques to the side. The ground level here is 4 feet 11 wide, and then the bay windows upstairs max the width out at 6 feet wide upstairs. So very monumental building in just over the western entrance of Chinatown, Vancouver. Let's give you an idea of how thin it actually is inside. We'll just have a look through. That's it. So very unique space. Again, the delegation right here. The unique thing as well, these glass, the glass sidewalk basically is runs right through. This is the only glass sidewalk in, I believe, Vancouver. And the bottom of the building actually extends underground, as you can see. Which used to house the bathhouses, public bathhouses. So it actually extends out beyond the glass sidewalk here to Pender Street, and I was told that it extends beyond and into Carroll Street and into Taylor Street at the back end there. So very unique building, very interesting. As you can see, Millennium Gate behind us, which is the entrance point on the western edge of Chinatown. So very distinguishable area in Chinatown here. The Chinese Freemason Building, and of course, climbing up to Carroll Street, which is now the Carroll Street Greenway. So made it a bit more walker, pedestrian, and bike friendly. Right through from False Creek North, water down the end to the edge of Gastown Water, connecting the seawall. If you have any questions about the Jack Chow Insurance Building or the Sam Key Building at 8 West Pender, you can go to mycrosstown.com and visit the Sam Key Building page for some further pictures and detail. Thanks again.